Mr. Who's the Boss didn't get affected in any way by uploading this video, and I'm really happy that it was subtitled since the beginning.